The parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Just in time.
Goro, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Round-the-clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the... truly much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Glenn's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro. Good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Hey, what's going on?
Huh? Saburo Arasaka. The poor chap.
It'll be beautiful! Just a juxtaposition of the masses celebrating corporate culture and having exactly...
Oh, shouldn't even be out here.
What? You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
Woman in red, I think she's armed. Abort. I repeat, abort.
Goro, took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street. Just as we expected.
Oda is here. I will contact you with any news. As I said, get to the balcony with the green arrow. The sniper will be yours.
I know that borged-out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy who killed you, right?
Guy, motherfuckers.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Don't look too stable. Sure Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for ya?
Fuck! Almost fell!
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.